fuck. Lately we been in and out a lot of situations, but constantly you been flipping out the bitches that I talk to. I promise they don't mean shit, but sometimes you be running your mouth, make me wanna dip out. If you want me to leave along with your love, I get out. Should pick up where you left off and everything that you missed out. But love is a decoy, not real for a D-boy. In love with the money, but the money sometimes destroys everything that you work for. If you lonely in the end, it will only make it hurt more. That's why I break loose from your love. A rebel to your law and loose from your cuffs. I'm packing up my suitcase, this is strictly business. I'm sticking to the hustle, you're no longer in my interest. We should split apart, I swear that this shit is intense. Square to my lips, now I'm lighting it like an incense. For instance, we break up to make up, get intimate, then lay up. Mary think the hood love is the good love. What the fuck make her wanna come to that statement? Fuck, I got the world on my shoulders and my back's breaking. Waiting on things to work, I relapse patience. Knowing that things could work, but you're not trying. This is the end of the chapter, you can stop typing. I got the world on my shoulders and my back's breaking. Waiting on things to work, I relapse patience. Knowing that things could work, but you're not trying. This is the end of the chapter, you can stop typing. But she's still the sweetest thing.
Sweetest thing, yeah.
The sweetest thing. That's right. Yeah. She's still the sweetest thing.
Sweetest,
yeah. The sweetest thing. Now we back at it, it's the same shit. Why you fucking getting mad, you my main bitch. Our future's not promised, our past obsolete. To my heart, I swear to God, girl, you had a key. Unlock my love, I guess you can't do it. I hope you catch an eejah just so everything is forgotten. You're the apple of my eye, I'm just trying to spoil you right. Shit, things don't go the way they oughta. Every day we collide, I get heated like a sauna. Trying to peep your persona, trying to extinguish lava. Hearing shit from your mama, it's a lot to take in. All the money in the world couldn't solve the problems you making. Is this where I give up? Is this how it ends? Is this the part where we start fronting like we friends? Emotions run deep in the race with no finish line. We can only measure time at the end of time. Bitch, give me mine.